So the news is on. I just want to say real quick, I'm gonna be just watching movies. I said that before, but I'm just making this so if there's anybody for some reason who wanna know if I'm alive or dead, and I'm not making videos for a while. Like I said, I might still do some of the old ones, edit them together and put them up, the ones I did like a month ago or even longer ago that I just never put up. Yeah, but for now, I'm not going to be doing any more of my rev reactions or anything like that. Maybe, I don't know how things are going to go. Maybe the occasional trailer reaction if I'm still in this situation. If I'm not, I don't know. But my letterbox, where I basically, I've done a couple reviews here and there. Like, half a paragraph of nonsense. It doesn't make any sense. It's just me complaining. Is my letterbox is Ant Movies, one word. My live journal is Starshine_3, which is the same as my Twitter, Starshine_3. My IMDb account has been The Pawpuns for a long, long time. I'll put all these things in the description. So, yeah. What else is there? I don't know. But those are them. So if I'm still able to watch movies and everything, I'll just put what I think there. Unless something changes magically and my brain comes back and I'm able to have the wherewithal and the peace and tranquility and time and I don't have the worries I have, then, yeah, so that's where I'll be. I'll probably, like, if things happen in the world and I feel like I have to comment, I'll probably do that one way or another. Instagram. My Instagram. What the hell is my Instagram? I don't remember. But before I wasn't putting my face on Instagram. I don't like Instagram. I was just putting up, you know, when I'm out and I see a pretty sky or stuff like that. That's what I would put on Instagram. I had it to follow the famous people who, for whatever reason, don't have Twitter. Stuff like this. I didn't really ever want to do Instagram. I put a couple of videos up there. I look even worse than I do here on them because I'm trying to do on my phone and forget it. But I did a real nice rant on Election Day, which didn't turn out. But, so yeah, I don't know if any boogies came out just now. yeah, I'm a whole total mess. I don't know what my life's going to be. So I just wanted to make this real quick. I'll put this up. I don't know if I'm going to fix the audio. But yeah, so this is there. In case I disappear. Whatever. You get the idea. Nobody's there, but yeah. In case anybody was curious.